Hello everyone. Okay, right now I want to tell you something. Do you ever have a problem with your gaming mouse or any kind of mouse? It doesn't matter. Problem with clicking it and it won't click. Okay, so here in this video I'm going to show you how to fix that.
It's not a game, it's a rage thing.
you go. Okay. So once you put that tape inside, reinforce it using your ruler or your card. Okay, so here you go, you have a one button have been fixed. So when you click it, you will have no issue. So do the same thing to the other side of the right click. So that's it. Your mouse has been fixed. So let's test it out. Put it all back, the cover in place, and let's test this mouse on your PC. Okay guys, so that's it. So before I go, I do need to remind you, when you put the cushion, make sure not too thick. If it is too thick, I found out that I can't click. It's kind of stuck. So you need to reduce the thickness, maybe just one layer of tape, that's enough for the cushion for that. So I think, let's see, and let's test it out on my PC right now. So let's see my mouse there. Yeah. So right now I'll try to left click. So everything is working out pretty well. So try to right click everywhere. Okay. So it works pretty smooth. So if you enjoy watching this, and if you do find that this video helps you a lot in fixing your mouse, please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day.